Rightio, hello. Welcome back to another video. Hopefully you're all keeping well. Happy New Year. And we're playing some Star Wars Battlefront 2. Unfortunately, not the classic, the EA one. But it is a gorgeous looking game, despite its flaws. Oh my lord, hello. I don't know if that was a good tactic to use against it. Not quite sure. Yes, a bit of a cheeky title to this video. Playing Battlefront 2 in 2023. Probably only hours in. But hopefully you're having a lovely day. If you're celebrating it, hopefully you're partying hard. Oh, there we go. That was a bit cheeky. Yeah, I just fancied a little bit of Star Wars. Around the holiday season, I don't know why, I just think Star Wars is quite a holiday orientated kind of franchise, really. We always used to go and watch Star Wars around Christmas. Either used to be on TV, or they released the movies around Christmas time as well. So, whenever we get to this kind of time of the year, I'm always thinking, do a little bit of Star Wars. And to be honest, this game, it's nothing... It's nothing spectacular. It's pretty, but I think gameplay wise, I don't know. I think it falls down quite a bit. Oh, hello. Oh, we nearly got the second. Yeah, I bought this game when it first came out on PlayStation 4. Blimey, what an awful launch. I think I played it for about 4 days. And then put it down for months. A good 6 months, I reckon. And then, so now I'm playing on PC. I like to pick it up every once in a while. I'll probably play it like twice a year. If that. My game's really struggling when I die. I need to die less. Yeah, it'd be really interesting. I mean, do you still play Battlefront 2? Is it something that's in maybe your rotation or anything like that? Or did you ever play it? I mean, the original Battlefront 1 and 2 are absolute gems. No, we're cool. Darth Vader's our friend. One of the reasons I love this game, I get to be a Shore Trooper. I love Shore Troopers. Rogue One being my favourite Star Wars movie. I loved it. The minute we saw it in the cinema, it just blew my mind. I don't really know how the scoring system works. I think it goes up, not down, but... Hey, Duff. Look at him. His commanding presence, eh? Oh my god. Yeah, we capped it. But with Star Wars Jedi... Survivor, I think it is. The sequel to Fallen Order. Oh, that person's in a tree. Round the corner. I mean, it's an exciting time again. The quality of Star Wars games, Jedi Fallen Order. And this really helped because it was in a bit of a dire position. There's also that Star Wars game. Is it Ubisoft? I'm making it? Maybe I'm lying. I think they are making something. Star Wars Eclipse, a game? I think it might be. Yeah, that wasn't going to end well, was it? I mean, we put some damage into him. It's actually quite hard to see in the trees. There you go, Darth. I got your back. I feel like this would be more appropriate if we're on we are on Yavin, sorry, Endor.
Yeah,
I'm like stuck. There we go. It is mental, like, everything is so overpowered against, like, just a normal trooper. That's an interesting scenario. The grenade launcher hits the trees. Oh, I think this is our swan song. There we go, we did some damage though. So that's all that matters. I don't normally use vehicles in any gameplay, in any game, so that was quite refreshing. Maybe it's my true calling for 2023. We just a vehicle guy now. It's a bit of a difficult one, like, people could sort of be everywhere. Oh, am I good? Oh, I'm good. Then there's an Ewok over there. Ah, no, I messed up the Gears of War reload. Going in tight. Oh, baby. That's not too bad. That wasn't too shabby at all. Oh, that was that. I'll take that. Blimey. Do you know, I genuinely just surprised myself there. I like that you get 100 points for a sacrifice. I mean, what? There we go. That wasn't... Oh, we won. Excellent. I have no concept of the scoring or anything. There we go. How it should be, the Empire. Oh my god. Sorry, just cut back in. I featured on the end scoreboard. That never happens. Why is this map pitch black? Is this how it's meant to play? Nah, this is like a horror game. Let's find another map. So, we're on Scarif. with the lads. Little beach holiday. What's quite cool is we're the rebels this time. Secure the sector by capturing and holding these command. Yeah, Scarif. Lovely. Rogue One. Absolute favourite Star Wars movie. Oh, this is like a burst weapon. Okay. This one's a little bit more difficult. I'm loving the sunset, though. I genuinely cannot stand the Ewoks. I didn't even like it when I was a kid. I remember watching Return of the Jedi, and I'd watch like the first third of it, and then I'd always turn it off. The only thing I ever like is when Gary the Stormtrooper meets an Ewok. So drinks a lot. Let's do that. Gears of War it. Thanks. We're taking crash. Oh, blimey, what was that? A rocket launcher. Hello. So, did I say it in Yavin? Star Wars to me is like sort of the holidays, Christmas. So I probably won't play this till next year. Or the end of 2023. Few meanies over there. Go on, Ewok, get him. Chuck those firefly things at him. Honestly, Yoda is... I hate Yoda out on this game. You see that tiny little green lightsaber like shimmying across the ground, you just get out of there or just accept your fate. Either way. I'll see. It's contested. There we go. It sort of like lagged out for a bit. I shotgunned the guy. We're taking point F. Look at that. Unidentified ally on sight. I like the noise. Like, I love the sounds. I love the graphics of this game. The gameplay, though, it never really got sucked into it. Lagging a bit. Oh no, it was Boba Fett. We gave him a good licking though. His face is shaped like a metal T. Anyway, like, Boba Fett's good now, right? Oof. Yeah, I could genuinely feel my computer, like, seizing up when I die. Hey, we won! But, right, cool. Well, I think we'll leave it on this second game. I could just keep playing, but might leave some, might come back to it. See how you guys feel about it. Let me know if you want to see more Battlefront 2 content or a different Star Wars game. I probably have it, just not downloaded, so I could download it. But no, thank you for sticking with me in 2022. 2023, I'm going to try and push something out nearly every day. Work commitments, family commitments obviously take priority, but yeah, let's hopefully make 2023 smashing. And yeah, just have a great day. Or if you've got a hangover, hopefully get yourself a double cheeseburger. So, cool. Well, cheerio. Thank you so much. And I'll catch you in the next one. Bye.